Hello everybody and welcome to another War Thunder upcoming content video. Yesterday released another new dev blog on a new aircraft for the French tech tree, which is very nice. It's not a jet either. I apologize about not getting to this yesterday, but I was not home. I was gone all day and all night. But I'm home now, and here it is. It is the thing 693AB2, which is apparently supposed to be a new French ground attack aircraft. Very odd looking, but at the very least, it is a new World War II era unit for the French aviation tech tree, which is very, very nice to see. So briefly, it is an early war French ground attacker sporting excellent handling and firepower. The 693 is a French twin-engine ground attack aircraft which first entered service with the, yes, just prior to the outbreak of World War II, coming to War Thunder as part of upcoming update 1.93. The 693 will allow French pilots to control to take control of a new low-rank but highly potent ground attacker. So it is the 693. It's an attacker for France of the second rank. It has superb flight characteristics and good firepower, but the con is that it has a low payload. So we can see some of the weapons here. Looks like maybe two cannons and two machine guns, just based off of that. It's also got a gunner, of course. Here is some history on the unit if you are interested. In War Thunder, the 693AB2 will be a new low-ranking ground attacker coming to the second rank of the French aviation tree and being made available to all pilots. Following its introduction as part of the upcoming update 1.93, similar to the POTES 630 series of aircraft already familiar to many pilots, the 693 offers players a highly maneuverable, fast, and well-armed twin-engine machine, which thanks to its versatility, can comfortably be used both in ground attack and heavy fighter roles. Powered by two 14M radial engines, the 693 is able to reach a maximum speed of 480 kilometers an hour at 5,000 meters, while at low altitudes, its top speed falls to 360 kilometers an hour. Although this may not sound all too impressive at first, when coupled with its comparatively decent agility, pilots are able to quickly shift targets in the heat of combat, which may come as a big surprise to some fighter pilots that get caught off guard. Speaking of getting caught off guard, should you ever find yourself in the crosshair of a 693, rest assured you'll feel the sting of this twin-engine wasp, that's for sure. Armed with a single 20mm HS-404 cannon, backed up by a pair of 7.5mm MAC machine guns. Okay, so it doesn't have two cannons, it only has one. The 693 will make quick work of most fellow low-tier opponents it meets in battle. Additionally, the aircraft's rear hemisphere is closely guarded by a single flexible machine gun turret, as well as a fixed machine gun position mounted in the ventral side of the fuselage. Oh. Whoa, what? Where? I'm trying to look for this other fixed gun that it's got. Hold on, maybe they got a better image down here. Oh, right there. The little penis that's sticking out. Okay. Fun fact. Due to the design similarities, the 690 series of aircraft was considered as the lightweight predecessor to the Bristol Bow Fighter, which came shortly after. Of course, what kind of ground attacker would the 693 be without any ordnance options, right? To make sure that its targets on the ground don't go home empty-handed, the 693 is able to carry up to 8 50-kilogram bombs, amounting to a maximum payload of 400 kilograms. Although knocking out heavily armored targets will be a challenge with these small-caliber bombs, they'll be more than sufficient in destroying lightly armored vehicles and other soft ground targets. Here we've got some more screen shits. Side shot, an ass shot, and of course, the front shot. The 693 is coming to War Thunder as part of upcoming update 1.93 and will soon be available to all pilots at rank 2 of the French aviation tree. Okay, so if you haven't been paying attention to the rest of the dev vlogs, again, they're not listing them down here, but other content that is coming with the next major update that has been announced thus far include the new rank 7 BMP-3 light tank for the Soviet Union tech tree, the new premium rank 4 Centurion Action 10 for the British tech tree, and the new pre-order rank 6 KA-50 Black Shark for the Russian helicopter tech tree, rather. So a handful of new vehicles. And they just released an answers from the developers about an hour or so ago. So I'll probably take a look at that sometime today or tomorrow morning. We'll have to see. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Let me know what you think about a new French attacker aircraft at low tier, and I'll see you in the next War Thunder upcoming content video.